Today I'm going to teach you how to open a car door with a beer bottle. Now, you need to do a couple things before you open that car door with a beer bottle, obviously, because you're not going to have an empty bottle sitting around, so you need to drink it, right? Now that the beer is done, let's head to the car. Now this is a 2006 Volkswagen Jetta. I'm going to show you how to open a car door with a beer. I'll bring the camera up close so you can see. And voila, you've gotten successfully in your car with a beer. Did you actually think that you'd be able to get into a car with a beer? You gotta be imaginative, right? You want a beer bottle, you gotta drink it, and then you got yourself a key. You attach it with a rubber band, and you got yourself a perfect plan.
Thank you for listening again.